Welcome back to my channel. I am so glad that you guys joined me today. Today I am filming my kind of go-to look. These are all of the products that I really love, and this is what it looks like. This is your first time watching me. My name is Gabby Foot, and thank you guys so much for being here. If you guys want to see the products I use and how I got this look, then keep on watching. All right, first off, I'm gonna start off with my Becca Backlight Priming Filter. Now I will be priming my eyes with my MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot. I will be using my Jaclyn Hill palette. I'll be taking the third color up here and I'm setting my lid with that. This is my favorite color to set my lid with. I always go for this one. Then going into my Tarte in Bloom palette, I'm going to be mixing Sweetheart and Jet Setter, and also going into the crease with that. Then going in with to the color Activist, I'm taking this Morphe M433 and going to darken and deepen the outer part of my crease. And then just with my finger, I'm going to be taking the color Funny Girl and putting that all over my lid. Going in with the very first shade in the Jaclyn Hill palette, I'm putting this in the corners of my eyes. Shimmer shades are sometimes just easier to use with your finger. This is really my go-to eyeliner pen right now. This is from Essence and it was super cheap. I'm taking my favorite mascara, the L'Oreal Lash Paradise. I'm gonna curl my lashes and do a few coats of this. Then going in with my Ulta liner in the color Lace, I'm putting this in my waterline. All right, now the eyes are done, let's get to the face. I'm gonna be taking my Fit Me foundation. This is in the dewy and smooth one, not the matte and poreless. This is in the color 110. And then, of course, how could we not use Tarte Shape Tape? I like to take this under the eyes, on my chin, in my smile lines, on my nose, and my forehead. All right, now that we are concealed and brightened, I'm gonna be taking the Fit Me by Maybelline, the Loose Setting Powder. So I'm just gonna be taking this on my beauty blender and setting my under eyes with this, my nose, my forehead, my smile lines, my chin. And then while I was off camera doing my brows, for brow gel I used the Essence Make Me Brow. Going into bronzer, I'm using my Tarte bronzer in the color Hotel Heiress. And then I love taking this Firma 202 brush and going in with my bronzer and tapping into here, and this is how I like to contour my nose. I'm going to be taking this brush from Dirty Little Secrets in the color Kitty Pink. I'm taking this highlighter from Hourglass, color Luminous Light. And then last but certainly not least, this is always my go-to lipstick when I don't know what to wear. This is Posh from the brand Mellow. And then of course setting my face with the Urban Decay All Nighter. And there you have it, that is the finished look. This is really just an easy, fast makeup look for me that I feel comfortable in, and the makeup that I know will never betray me. So I hope that you guys liked it. If you guys liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, and I hope that you guys will subscribe if you haven't already. I love y'all, and I am so thankful for all of you for being here. And I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!